Hey guys, what's up? My name is Serge and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll take a look at image sequences in Final Cut Pro, including how to export an image sequence from a video clip and how to import image sequences into Final Cut Pro and convert all the images into a video clip. First up is exporting image sequences out of Final Cut Pro. When you export a video out of Final Cut Pro as an image sequence, every frame of the video clip is exported as a still image. So if you have a 5-second clip in a 30 frame per second timeline, exporting it as an image sequence will give you 150 still images. This is useful when you need to apply an advanced effect such as rotoscope in a clip and prefer to do it in something like Photoshop. So let's take a look at how to export this 4-second clip I have in my timeline as an image sequence. Up in the top right corner, hit the share button to open up the share presets. Yours might look a little different than mine. But if, like me, you don't have an image sequence preset, you first have to add it to your shared destinations. Click the Add Destination button to open up Final Cut Pro's Preferences window. In the Destinations panel, on the right-hand side of the window, you should see an image sequence preset. Select it and add it to your destinations on the left. Back on the right-hand side of the window, you can select your default file type for your images from the Export drop-down menu. I'll select JPEG for mine. Close the Preferences window. With a new shared destination added, when you click the Share button again, you'll see an Export Image Sequence preset. Select it to open up the Export window. If you select the Settings tab, as you can see, this clip will be exported as a series of JPEG images, just like we selected before. If you need a different file type, this is where you can change it. I'll leave mine a JPEG and click Next. Enter a name for your sequence. Select the Save Destination, and hit Save. Final Cut Pro exports your video clip as a sequence of still images into a folder in your save destination. If we open this folder up, you can see each frame of the video clip was exported as a still image, all sequentially numbered. So that's how you export a video clip as an image sequence. Next, let's take a look at how to import an image sequence into Final Cut Pro. Over in this folder here, we have a series of still images shot in time-lapse mode. Let's import these into Final Cut Pro and make a time-lapse video. In the top left corner, hit the Import button and select the folder with your time-lapse images. Select your import settings and make sure Keywords from Folders option is selected. Click Import Selected. In the media browser, select the event you imported your images into, click the disclosure triangle, and select the Smart Collection with the same name as your folder. This way, Final Cut Pro will filter out only your time-lapse images. Select your first clip, scroll all the way down, hold down the Shift key, and click your last clip to select everything. Press E on your keyboard to add all these images to your timeline. By default, when you add a still image to your timeline, Final Cut Pro sets the duration to 10 seconds per image. For a time-lapse video, we need all the images displayed for only one frame each. To change the duration of all your images, press Command A to select everything in your timeline, right-click on any of the selected clips, and select Change Duration. Type in number 1 and hit Enter. The duration of all your clips is changed to one frame each. With all the clips still selected, use the keyboard shortcut Option G to combine them all into one compound clip. We just took a bunch of still images and made them into the school time-lapse video. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, let me know by hitting the like button or in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.